Hi, I'm Max. Today we got me, and there's that over there. And today I'm going to show you how to receive a ball in football. And this is our Unit 8 practical team sport. So what you want to do is, the ball will be rolling towards you. So if I show you my hands, the ball will roll towards you. Make sure you lock your ankle. And you want to make contact with the side of your foot, just like that. And if you want to knock it out in front of you, so you can continue the momentum of play. If I pass it to Edge, pass to me. So it's hand side on, take a touch, and knock it back out to him. And there's Edge shown there, and again. And that's a receiving football.